Oh my goodness. What an exciting weekend we got.
That is awesome. It's great to be here.
Well, it's great to have both of you here creating greatness. They are creating greatness. Across the nation and in South America too, right?
All the world, I think that's right.
Okay, so tell us about what you guys have planned for this weekend with your team. Cameras right up there.
We got a big surprise tonight, don't we, Scott? Well, I told you it wouldn't be a secret. Help me do it, everybody. Well, Pacesetters 365. This is the second one. And you know what? You can't miss the next one. That's why we do four of them a year. And we're looking forward to seeing you at the next one. It's going to be an amazing event. We have the Super 7. The Super 7 here from Portland, Oregon. We're going to celebrate them and all of our other qualifiers. But you just can't beat that number 7 out there, Scott. It's a group, baby.
Team 7, OPDX.
That's right.
So, Scotty, both of you gentlemen have been here and just been an amazing power, amazing force with the Ganolife family. What's it like to be here on a weekend like this?
Well, you know, probably the best thing about being here is the time you're going to spend with everybody. You know, you have the opportunity to meet a lot of great leadership in the company, and the opportunity to spend time with the players and your team, and these people get that. But the biggest thing is you get to celebrate the fact that you're here with other people that achieve the success that you have. And when you're with your peers, the team that sees you here, it's just a tremendous opportunity, so to bring your work program to
the And I know you guys work together both here in the U.S. and in South America. They go, I guess you want to say bi-coastal or bi-country, bi-continental?
Here's what we say in South America, Central America, and all the Latin countries. You already know that. We may not know Spanish, but we do know the international language. It's called Cafe y Dinero. Boom, baby. You up.
Okay, now, you know, we can't let you guys go without doing your trademark.
Well, you got a little bit.
Oh, okay. All right. I hope you're ready. This is the trademark for creating greatness, and a lot of people picked it up. So, gentlemen.
Are you ready?
Let's do it.
Boom, baby! Hoo-ha!
Hoo-ha! All right, ladies and gentlemen, Matthew Giannini, Scotty D. Marker, they will be our, one of our speakers tomorrow. Thank you, guys.